Entonces, this is my experience to improve the notes played with this one Japanese traditional flute traverse for lion dance. The way of improvement for this flute was mentioned in the book written in Meiji period. It's about in 19 about the last of 19th century, probably 1856 or 9 or around there. Then the edge of the fruit, the ball is too wide. It isn't easy to attack high range, and the sound of low range isn't good. This is paper of, how do you say, the center thicker part of toilet paper. Then put in the ball, the length about 3 centimeters. It becomes easier to attack high range, and the sound is better, but in low range, but the volume becomes a little smaller. Then half length. Is better. How about more shorter wide length? It's about 1 centimeter. about more shorter lengths. Yeah, I make this movie to confirm the difference of the sound with each length of the rolled paper. Can you listen the difference? Start from the beginning. No rolled paper to shrink the ball at the around edge. Centimeter. Centimeter and a half. Short. About 5-4 minutes. I have to realize about the book, which is which mentions about this way. Just a moment, please, just a moment. I'm back. Yes, this one. The title is in Japanese, Yokobue Zaiku Shiritsu Bindan. The meaning is about the temperament and the making traditional food travels. The author's name Chikanari Tomita. It is written in 1868. We can get this copy from the research department in the Tokyo. Unfortunately, it is written in Japanese only. Okay, thank you for watching. Volume becomes smaller.